Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in. Ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo! Hey, man!
Hey kids!
Welcome to the Spooky Cups!
The Nightmare Before Fisticuffs.
Sure.
Happy Halloween, children!
What is this contraband fighting game?
This is probably the most illegal fighting game we'll ever fight, except for Snake Boxer 5.
We had to go to Australia to play it.
Just looking at the character select screen gets you a lawsuit.
Yeah, so we'll see why. Because check it out, we got Leatherface, we got Freddy K, got Freddy D.
We got Ash, we got
Michael Myers from SNL. We got Friday the 13th, Jason Voorhees, but like the Keo 94 version.
And we got right. Dimension Films.
Yeah.
We got...
I don't know who the fuck the tall man is.
Phantasm is like, there's five of them, but like, is he really the villain? We got Candyman.
He's covered in bees.
He's literally covered in bees.
He's covered in bees. Yes.
We got Herbert West from Reanimator.
These original designs are amazing.
A berserk boss right there.
Yeah, that's
basically Pumpkinhead.
That's Pumpkinhead, mm-hmm. and you know
good old,
it.
Good old
chance. And Pinhead.
And we don't know what the movie Maniac Cop is.
But I looked it up, and it's a movie starring Robert Zadar of Samurai Cop fame.
That's amazing.
Fame.
Matt, I'm disturbed by the lack of Ginger Snaps on this character select screen.
Right? Ginger Snaps would be so good.
I am disturbed by the lack of fear.com.
Where is Jeepers Creepers?
Yeah.
Like his super is that the bus comes out?
Where's the troll?
Troll 2. Yeah,
seriously.
Where's the guy? Where's his Garbage Day Man from Silent Night, Deadly Night 2?
Oh, shit.
So
The beginning! So
Black Virgil is in this game, you say.
He's Black Virgil. He's got teleports. He's got, like... He shoots bees
out of his mouth.
Oh, shit.
What a classic death.
So you're playing as Black Candyman Virgil?
I'm Black Candyman Virgil.
I'm the Jason Voorhees.
When did this game come out?
This came out last Halloween in 2013. It's been worked on since 2008 by a team of, like, 1.5 men.
That's really impressive, considering. The game looks gorgeous.
It looks super good.
Like it looks
good.
I'm
looking at the character select screen, and I'm like, that's probably all that's in this game is these good idle animations. Mm-hmm. And now you're playing it, and it looks really good.
My mom's come out!
Mrs. Myers!
She's my assist!
No.
Mrs. Voorhees.
Voorhees, rather.
Get your lure.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you have this dodge thing.
It's like, hey, what works?
Just evade stuff real quick?
Yeah.
Can you cancel out of it with anything?
No, I don't
that's
think
the
you
question.
Can.
No, I don't think
oh,
you can.
Oh, no.
There's no.
I don't know. I can kind of dash out of it.
You can.
Okay, then it's good.
You can cancel into attacks.
Oh god.
The grab though is like it's a neutral grab until you do a certain input.
Yeah, and then you can either hit or like throw people away.
Oh!
Hey, so Candyman, you have your super. You have it.
There
you
go. Your super.
Oh! Covered in knees.
Horrible.
Oh no!
Oh my god. Oh, this is
just do the mom attack.
Candyman's so stupid. Like, his...
Oh, Matt, back up!
Don't you just have to say his name 3 times in front of a mirror?
Yeah!
Timer scam.
Jason lames it out.
Like a true horror villain.
It's the weirdest horror villain in which you have to taunt the guy to come kill you.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
I love how it's almost Arc System-like, where the second round is called the Revenge.
Yeah.
I think the third one's called The Vengeance. I don't know. The Joy.
Like, Jason will kill you, but you have to have, like, unprotected teenage sex around
Yeah, and Candyman's not gonna do that.
No,
well,
he's
he
not.
Evidently did. Like, this is going
so
down.
If, yeah, you know, if your gimmick is reliant on stupid teenagers going playing Truth or Dare, you don't have a good gimmick.
Yeah, but
also
it all
have no shortage of victims.
Yeah, really, like, teenagers are never gonna stop playing Truth or Dare.
Oh, shit!
Because they're too afraid to say, hey, you want to put it in, you know?
Yeah.
So they're going to be like, I dare you to
get
your top off. And then Jason's like, oh, there I go. Now I'm good.
Oh, shit.
The limiters are unlocked.
This will be a treat.
Okay, bees are coming.
Bees are coming.
No!
Get wrecked by the bees.
That bee shit is super good. Holy crap.
Oh, my grab super!
Come on, Jason. You beat Freddy. You can beat Candyman.
Oh, shit.
To the window.
Dude, no chance. Thank you.
Oh, that was 1-1, Matt.
No?
Is that 1-1?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's
all around. Oh, shit, you're right. Holy crap. The Vengeance!
You are playing Cross Tekken here.
I'm good.
I know, right? That's the real scary game for Halloween.
I can't figure out what to do after that.
No, it's another face button. It's one of the other attack buttons as a follow-up.
Yeah, because I pressed it in it.
The pressure!
The pressure.
Look at this corner shit.
Unmistakable. It has to be Candyman.
And oh, shit!
I can't believe this is like a real game.
Right?
A real good game.
Yeah, it's not bad,
it's
man.
So weird
like
to me.
Like, it's free, too.
Yeah, of course.
Well, of course this is free! This you can't-
Oh,
that's so cool!
Shabams!
You can't charge money for this.
Yeah. You can't.
As Wooly is pointing out through his words, the sound design is great,
they'll,
too.
They'll fantastic. Send you to Australia if you charge.
Oh, no bees!
Yo, that's such a good super dude.
It's so good!
Oh,
it's not a command grab,
no,
because I blocked
it. It's like, yeah. Bullshit.
So there's a lot of characters that have like Mortal Kombat uppercuts in this.
No!
Oh, come on, Wooly.
So,
you can do it.
So when this game booted, it had an Enterbrain logo, which makes me think it's on their action game originally made for shmups.
Oh,
yeah.
Candyman.
So this is quite the departure from that.
Teleport
it's pretty
dive
impressive.
Kicks. That, yeah,
it's amazing.
Man.
But I went back quick.
I really thought this was just going to be a poser game, but it's not.
All right, since
you
think
this
it's going to be bullshit,
I'm just
going to
go straight
to bullshit.
Fucking real video game.
Go for true bullshit.
Take
true
child's
bullshit.
Play.
I'm playing as child's play.
As a kid, I always confuse problem child and child's play.
I also
confuse
these things.
No, totally. You're totally right.
Freddy has a DP. A really good one.
Also, as a child, I was like, why am I a murderous villain?
Yeah, okay.
As a child, I wondered why I was a murderous villain.
Oh,
in a
that's
movie.
Awesome.
Liam, I think half circle back and a B.
Oh my god. Fucking Freddy Krueger as Shoryuken.
Like, he didn't even have
Mortal
that in
Kombat
Mortal Kombat 9.
Didn't do that. Yeah.
No, it did not.
Also, Hadouken with a Y, Liam.
Hang on, I'm trying to at least just figure
out
my
moves. You got
like
a jumping, lunging, grab type thing.
It, but I get the wall bounce every now and then. I don't.
Yeah,
know
you got block
of
balls.
Oh, look at that shit!
You have block of balls and Molina balls.
Yeah, he's got Molina balls somewhere.
As Chucky. Oh crap!
Pillars of fire.
What's the super commands in this?
They're a double motion.
Okay. Double
either
motion.
Forward or back.
Forward and back. Yeah,
and they each use a specific button.
Right.
Oh, I can grab.
Oh,
you.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, sucks.
Yeah, biting Shang Tsung styles.
Man. I wish Lawrence Fishburne was like an assist.
That would be awesome.
I wish you could call in the shark from Deep Blue Sea as an assist.
Like if I ever get to meet Lawrence Fishburne, I'll shake his hand and be like, man, I loved you in The Dream Warrior.
No, tell him that you love his daughter's work.
Oh yeah. Whoa.
Cut right to
wow.
Sure, I'll appreciate that.
Solid, call him Larry.
Solid 7 out of 10.
Wooly just giving unsolicited bodyings to Lawrence Fishburne.
I'm deserved, because I love
him. He's a great actor, and he's
also
awesome.
You know, you could do that with a lot of famous actors. You can say, hey, why isn't Johnny Depp in this? Because he was in a Friday the 13th. Where's Kevin Bacon?
Yeah.
You know?
He was Hollow Man.
Oh, shit!
That's amazing.
How'd they do that? Oh my god! Yeah, Call of Earth!
He responds in kind.
Shout of
Matt,
Earth.
You're totally right. They could have had Hollow Man in this.
Speaking of Kevin Bacon, where the fuck is Hollow Man?
Yeah, exactly.
He'd be reptile
Remember
the whole
when
time.
Hollow Man went nuts and killed that dog? And everyone's like, why you gotta do the Hollow Man?
Because he went nuts.
Remember when Hollow Man groped that girl?
Yes.
He groped her.
Yeah.
And he never got caught!
Like, the thing about Hollow Man that always, like, bothered me, and yeah, I know, I'm talking about Hollow Man like it's a good movie, is that like they have this throwaway line where the invisible rat becomes more aggressive.
Yeah. Okay.
And they're like, oh, the serum
is
crazy,
oh.
Right?
That's pretty
But
good.
I way prefer the idea that once he realized he was invisible, he just became an asshole. Like, he was always an asshole. And that when he realized what you can do if you're invisible, he just like, oh, I'm just gonna be a murdering rapist guy all the time. Like, who's gonna stop me? Like, that's way more interesting than, oh, the serum made him go crazy.
He's like one of those creepy dojo protagonists.
Yes, exactly.
But you gain the power, now you become an asshole.
But when you watch but Hollow Man, though, like when he before he took the serum, he was kind of like a jerk.
Oh, yeah,
like,
he was kind of like
ambitious and all that.
Yeah.
Which is never good for.
Oh, nice.
My God.
That is so cool. Holy shit.
Why is that better than Unreal Engine 4?
Just Unreal
in its entirety.
Because this is sprites, Matt. Because sprites are always better.
It's always better. Did you figure out the command for the Merino Ball?
Yeah,
you were doing it a second ago. Because Merino Ball.
Like that fucking Mortal Kombat uppercut is so good.
It's fantastic. So actually.
I feel like it's better than it ever was in Mortal Kombat because it goes super far.
And the character flies way farther.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
You did the thing.
Take that, Chucky.
So, I don't understand why Freddy would take Chucky's soul, because Chucky is a serial killer that's stuck in a doll's body.
Is that what that is?
That's what that is.
How'd that happen?
Mm-hmm. I never saw
Chucky.
The serial killer is about to get gunned down by guys in a department store, and he knew a bit about voodoo and black magic, so he assigned his soul to whatever object was in the department store, the new Chucky doll.
Okay, here I go.
Here I go.
There's a little strategy with the.
That's a lot like Jack Frost.
The what?
You want to move over here, Pat?
Nail gun.
I thought it looked like a nail gun. I might be wrong.
I couldn't see from here.
Take Ash.
Yeah, I'll take Ash.
He's a hero. He's not
a horror
villain.
Remember, there's that comic.
Ash. No, he's a horror icon.
I guess because
this is not about the villain. This is about the icon.
Because you it would be the fucking the evil.
Like the Reanimator isn't the villain of Reanimator.
Like
he's an idiot.
Right. Because, I mean, like, there should be some branches that are basically what I'm playing in a character in this game.
But there's so many, like, almost everyone's a villain here, so I guess...
Well, because
like,
all the horror icons
hero.
Are villains. You know, there's
yeah.
no...
Yeah. yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. What? You just, like...
Just hang up
what?
There.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah. Ash has some stuff.
Come on, Ash.
Remember there was that comic that, there was that like, limited...
Nice.
Oh,
no!
There was that comic that was Jason versus
Ash.
Oh
wow, this pressure
Freddy.
Is like fucking intense.
Oh my god!
Don't get cut!
Oh, did you?
I did it, but I whiffed.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, I can't get out of this fucking corner!
Stab.
Oh my god!
I think Michael Myers has an anti-air throw,
like a
DP.
What's the command for Ash's book thing?
Bring
in a skeleton or something.
It's Hadouken and Y, I think.
Could do that.
I'll try.
Bring in a skeleton.
Fuck.
Bring him out.
That's
or
not
backwards
it.
Hadouken.
You need a skeleton warrior right now.
Boomstick.
Come on.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh.
And then you press one of the buttons.
Yeah,
here
yeah,
it comes to the summon shit.
Yeah,
oh
yeah,
my
yeah.
god.
Yeah. That's so good.
Is that a command that you're doing for Michael Myers? You're just hanging up?
It's a special thing with his jump. Is it a second jump? I don't know. One of the moves.
That's super good.
Hang
holy
on the chandelier.
Shit. Mm-hmm. Oh, I have a super uppercut.
You can change. Oh my god. Look at that Dio shit.
Okay, I've got a uppercut catch.
Yeah. Oh yeah!
That uppercut's awesome.
I gotta see what it does if I grab you.
Yeah,
no, I've seen it before. It's pretty good. I've seen it.
Oh, I ran out of bullets into my boomstick.
That's cool.
You have to reload it.
Oh
my god!
Come on, do something, Ash.
Myers on a rampage.
Ash, do something.
Do it. Oh,
bring the skeleton again.
I'm trying really hard, Liam.
No, bring the mini ashes. I think it's left.
Ashes.
I think it's left on the.
I'm through. This pressure is fucking nuts.
These knife combos.
Get out of here! Yeah.
Almost.
That's right.
I can just imagine Yipes doing commentary.
Yeah.
On this.
Oh shit!
And he's just like, oh, we got Michael Myers. Oh jeez.
Oh
jeez. Oh
my god! No.
Oh no!
He's a super Aaron Webb too.
Oh no.
Alright,
that's Liam and Matt.
That's three for me. There you go, Matt.
Thanks.
Wow, Mike Myers is like super in close
pressure.
Yeah. Is intense. Like, I couldn't figure out a way out of that corner.
I'm taking Matthew Lillard.
The knife slash is basically EX Rekka. It recovers right away.
Who the hell is Matthew Lillard? Oh, Ghostface.
Ghostface. Oh my god.
Dimension Film.
Wasn't it the mom?
It's Dimension Film.
Wasn't it the mom in the second one?
I forget.
I don't know.
That
no, it was
really
the film
good.
Student kid. Now I remember.
Oh my god, I call the telephone and I call you!
That's so cool.
And that's the fake.
And that's
the fake secondary.
The fake out.
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so sick.
Dude, that kick animation is so good.
It's pretty hard, man.
Matt, where the fuck is Final Destination? That's the last boss.
That's just death.
Yeah, that's there's no.
Oh my god.
That's just like bad luck personified as a villain.
Just hope that your opponent eats shit all the time. Basically.
Like that would be one of those Mugen bosses that you play as the stage.
Oh, that was fucking Ryu throw.
Saw, what's his name? Pig?
Jigsaw killer.
Yeah, but he just has to trap you in a thing and
he's dead for like six of those.
Oh,
movies.
The light fell down.
Oh, the light fell down. That's sick. The light that's in the forest.
Is that the hugest spoiler in the world?
What's that?
What you just said?
No.
I didn't hear him.
The fact that Jigsaw is dead for most of the Saw series is not a spoiler.
Yeah, at all. It's
like the premise of the first one is that he's doing it because he's dying of cancer.
Well, I found out something else that is a spoiler.
And then there's a Jigsaw 2.
There's another reason.
Jigsaw 2, the sequel. For no reason. I saw one of those movies. They're not good.
Oh, I heard when you get to part 6, there's a really good reason behind it.
I bet there is.
There better be.
I think the reason is we need to make one of these every Halloween.
That's the thing. That's why this trilogy exists.
Saw has been directly replaced by Paranormal Activity as the movie that needs to be made every year.
Do you know why? Because Paranormal Activity, they don't have numbers anymore.
Yeah.
Wait,
and
what
also,
are they doing now?
You know
the last one was called Paranormal Activity, The Marked Ones.
Words.
You know what? You know what is more cost effective than making a monster and sets?
Doing nothing.
Yeah.
Doing nothing.
Making nothing.
Shit.
Oh, you know, man.
Hey, man, if Rec can do it.
When you start using words, you're embarrassed you made so many.
Yep.
Also, Paul Marketing is like, no one's gonna watch this.
Like, that doesn't happen so much in video games, but, because there's FF15, right? That's clearly a lot of sequels. Mm-hmm. But can you even imagine how high that number would be if you counted Final Fantasies that had subtitles instead of, like...
You'd have over 100.
Well, take Musou and just put numbers instead. Yeah.
There are not 10 Mega Man games. There are close to 80.
Yeah. Aren't there more? Aren't there like 90?
Last time my brain thought this thing.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Whoa.
Matt, I'm sure we got more out there. Slither.
Slither?
I do.
Remember Splice? Ooh.
James Gunn.
Splice just came out. That's not a horror icon.
Nah, I didn't just come
no,
out.
No, so you gotta go back to Species.
Species is great.
Oh, remember how depressing Species 2 was? Because it was a... or Species 3?
No, give it to me.
Pat.
Like, when they switched Species over, where it was just this asshole guy alien that was killing, like, innocent
women.
And then they had to have female Species come in as an assist.
I'll be Matt Cordell.
Where the fuck is the Kathaga?
Oh, the Kathaga! Like, imagine you instead of Pumpkinhead, it said The Relic, and then it just had the Kathaga, and it's like four, it's like a four-footed, like, animal, like, how would you
Whoa.
Even...
It's just a big...
Oh, that shoulder tackle is amazing!
With a predator head.
Exactly.
And a tail.
It's just a man with a spider face and a lion body.
Yeah, you know it.
And that's what the lady's
like. Oh, wow.
Like.
You dodged that shit real good, Leo.
Oh, that's a DP.
I'll show you a DP. Oh, wow, that's a DP
that
too!
You did show us
it's
a DP.
It's kind of like an overhead.
You said you'd do it and then you did it.
It's true.
Oh,
it
was mani-
Get
oh!
out of here!
And you can follow that up with a gunshot.
That's got follow-ups for sure.
It's true. Oh, I can follow it up.
Dropkick.
Wow. When did Leatherface have like this awesome dropkick? When did that
happen? Why would anyone dropkick when they're holding a running
game? Is this new Leatherface?
It's old school.
Because Texas Chainsaw Massacre was actually like pretty good. Like I was like expecting complete garbage.
Well, there's a sequel, a prequel remake that's really bad, but the first one they made, are you talking about the one with Jessica Biel?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, that one was
I actually
like
that a lot.
It's alright.
And Jessica Biel was like, I'm scared of this chainsaw guy. I'm like, I guess you would be.
Okay, did you know that they made, like, a Texas Chainsaw Massacre 4 that has Matthew McConaughey and Renee Zellweger?
Well,
and it's
I'm
a
on board with
it's
this.
It's a comedy or something?
Mm.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre, like, either 2 or 3, has Dennis Hopper as a crazy sheriff that's
well,
trying
I'll
to
Well, I'll watch anything that has McConaughey
Dennis,
in it.
I thought you were about to... Did you say Dennis McConaughey?
I know, that's I just fucked up my words.
That's all right.
Oh.
Woo!
Oh, I thought I was winning for sure.
Shake it, Leatherface.
Yeah, no.
What?
Oh no.
Defeated.
I'll watch anything with McConaughey in it. He's a fucking awesome actor. I love him.
Did anyone watch the Evil Dead remake?
I did.
No.
I gave it to you.
Oh, you did. Yeah, you said it was worth it. Right?
Yeah, no, it's a different movie because it's like it doesn't even have an Ash type character in it.
Well, no, because if you put Ash in it, then you have to make Evil
and
Dead.
And then you're not going
to
be good.
But yeah. Evil Dead Ash is not really.
No, sorry, Army of Darkness. Army of Darkness.
Yeah, that's
it's
Mash
a, it's a different
Mash.
Movie, but like it's still like this hardcore. Like,
yeah, it's a remake of Evil Dead 1, not Evil Dead 2.
Yeah.
At which point you're like, well, you should have remade Evil Dead 2
instead.
Because Evil Dead 2 is way fucking better.
Like, they could have called it something else and it could have been like awesome horror movie, but they're like, eh.
Evil Dead 2 is the same fucking movie, just better.
They just remade
with,
it.
And with Ash doing shit.
Yeah. It has the scene with the hand. That shit's amazing.
Oh.
And I'm not very good at this. Oh my god!
I keep wanting to call him Leatherhead.
Well, yeah.
Do that French.
No,
I
couldn't.
You got it.
There's no time.
Damn it!
The rush.
No!
Oh! Man, command grabs that are not. Command grabs that are not grabs.
Who won that?
I hate that. Liam won it. Here you go, Wooly.
Try my favorite movie villain, Pumpkinhead.
I was gonna go straight
you know
to
what?
Pumpkinhead.
No one I know will
there.
Entertain me and watch Pumpkinhead
tall
with me.
Man. That's because it's terrible.
Pat won't watch it. My girlfriend won't watch it.
It's terrible.
You haven't watched it.
Wait, does your fiance know about your girlfriend?
Yeah. She does.
Someone explain why we can't change stages.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Because you need to window the game and like go through the game's like emulator option to do that, and when you do that, DX Story goes totally nuts.
Yeah, so we decided to pick the most horror-y stage ever.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, if do that poke and then press the button again.
Yeah, you'll flip
again.
Them up.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Test. Yeah, like that's okay. An additional hit that flings him into the air.
So when I look at Pumpkinhead and I see the way he
flies
out
of the air.
All I can think of is like a new Primal Rage.
I think a Motaro.
Yeah, I can see that too.
Because his tail.
Right. Yeah.
Wooly, if you land that grab super you did, it's a fucking backbreaker. Because the pinnacle scene of Pumpkinhead is when you think Pumpkinhead's gonna like rip off a guy's head, but he just breaks the guy's back with a WWF style backbreaker. Breaker.
See? This is one of those things where I don't know if you're lying to try and trick us into watching Pumpkinhead.
I would not lie about a backbreaker that
I
promised
not.
People.
It's true.
What happened? What?
I was still alive.
What did you do
you
there?
You phased out of dimension.
I did a super,
some sort of escape. Okay.
Some sort of ground super. That
I was
he
like,
has.
Did
That's
he
really
bug
cool.
out for
Like, I've never seen Phantasm, and this guy looks lame, but the fact that he's called Tall Man makes me actually really interested in Phantasm.
Yeah,
what has he got?
These balls spin around and have different blades,
oh,
and they drill
absurd.
People's brains you out.
Teleporting, I think.
And basically, he's like not the horror. He just kind of stands there while the balls do the work.
Yeah.
Like he
let
just
the balls do the work.
He just let the balls do the work.
Okay.
So like DLC character for this, Slender Man, needs to happen.
Right?
Yeah. He's the internet's horror villain.
I think it's kind of what Tall Man is supposed to be, because he's tall, he's wearing a suit.
Like long,
it
long
kinda
hair.
Looks like he's related to
long
Plague
black
of
hair Japanese girl.
Yeah.
Not
yeah.
Sadako.
Right.
Not her.
The ship from Event Horizon.
Just
yeah.
the Grudge.
Yeah.
No, the ship from Ghost Ship.
Damn it. My brain was forming that, but it was too slow.
And all it does is have that fucking, like, whipping, like, cable that just takes everyone's heads
yeah,
off. It's
the only, that's
cool
the
only
good part of
Ghost
Ship.
Or there should
the
be a
smart
character.
Smart shark yeah, no with Sam Jackson in its
he's
mouth
he's
from Deep Blue Sea.
It's just the entire house from 13 Ghosts.
Wait, that movie's not called Deep Blue Sea.
Yes, it
Deep
is.
Blue Sea,
it
Sam
is?
Jackson, Shark.
I'm, thinking, I'm thinking of a different movie.
Who have we not seen?
Shark Aiden.
Reanimator. We haven't seen this guy.
And Pinhead.
Yeah.
Did
Pinhead. We see the other Freddy?
There's only one Freddy. You mean the other Jason?
Oh, the other Jason, yeah.
Your suffering will be legendary!
That's a fucking awesome intro.
And
that's
it's still
really
on
good.
Screen.
That's
great.
Really awesome.
That's like basically Poison coming
Man,
out.
Man, Pinhead's so weird because he used to be like the villain of the internet.
Whoa, that's awesome!
And now it's Slender Man.
Guys, don't play with mixed mystical Rubik's cubes.
Never do it.
Don't do it.
Nothing
like
good
if you think it's
it.
A good thing, it's not because just
look at these combos.
This is
he's
just Frank West.
No, he's Valentine and Frank West together.
Jesus Christ, that's
garbage
so awesome.
Day.
Yeah, that guy needs to be in it. The S&M chick from A Return of the Living Dead Part 3 needs
sure.
to be in it. Oh god, I'm scrambling for new ones. Yeah, oh man, Spider-Man. The troll.
His super is that he's eating her, and then he's gonna eat me.
Oh my god!
That's what
Gremlin.
But he never
Gremlin eats
me. I don't know. Gremlins is kind of like. Is that I'd say Critters. Movie? Critters is more horror-y than Gremlins got. Like,
Gremlins is a horror movie.
Not the second one. First one is, I guess.
Yeah, the first one is. That's it? It got really goofy. Leprechaun.
Leprechaun.
But it needs to be Hood era Leprechaun.
Oh no, wait, we said Troll and I was thinking of Leprechaun.
Yeah.
Oh!
That's cool.
That looks really cool.
The chains, that's pretty awesome, actually.
Any incarnation
what is
of
that?
That looks like a counter.
Any incarnation
of yeah,
that's awesome.
Satan. You know Satan?
Yeah. No, the no, Satan, Satan from the Satan from End of Days.
Yeah, that guy was cool.
You guys out there can't say.
Or you could get Al.
Remember that?
Chino.
Yes.
Another Satan.
No. Okay. Okay. Christian Bale as American as.
Calling in the entire God hand.
No! The amount of effort put into that super is like astounding.
That's mind blowing.
That was sick.
I'm so glad that that happened.
I know, and I keep trying to get mine, but the meter doesn't stay.
No, it doesn't.
Cause you what? Did you use like a viral DDT?
Yeah.
Do a swanton bomb in a minute.
Oh my god. This game shouldn't be this cool.
No, it really shouldn't.
It should be really bad, barely playable, etc.
And every time you recognize a thing, it's just a fucking fan service moment.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh man. The amount of work to put into a game like this. That can be disappeared at any moment if anyone found out about it.
Yes.
Like, well, that takes a disappear.
Shatterer. Stab, slash. The surgeon.
But like, Pat, like, it's out now, so nothing can be disappeared anymore.
Yeah, if people want to play this, you literally put it into Google and you download it for free.
It's everywhere.
Oh, my. It's just
and it
shots.
Plays. It just plays. Like, it doesn't.
Yeah. It uses its own emulator or some shit.
No, it's made in EnterBrain Action Game Maker. It's not
really?
It's just a standalone.
Okay, because the one when Matt popped out to the menu earlier, it like looked just like Cowax or something.
Sure, Pinhead.
Liam.
Sure.
Pinhead's pretty cool, man. I like characters that fight with chains in interesting ways.
You mean like Kratos?
No, like...
I really want to pick Tommy again.
I was going to say Ghost Rider, but it's like, fuck.
Sure. But I can't figure out any of Tall Man's shit, like, except the boss.
Kratos is like... Kratos, Zeus! Zeus! It's I'll get you.
I like that.
That's the most specific Jason. It's like Jason with my partner.
It's like goddammit.
When Corey Feldman killed him.
Lamar, like, you're better than this.
Can we get
No, that's Tony Todd, dude.
Can we get
Vamp?
No, it's not. It's Tony Todd. It's not Phil Lamar.
I thought it was Phil Lamar.
It's dude, the Candyman's from like 1989.
No, we're talking about Kratos.
Oh, I thought you were talking about Candyman.
No, it's not Phil Lamar either. It's not.
Yeah, it's TJ. His name is TJ something. The actor that plays.
When are we gonna get Black Jason from Jason 4? Remember that?
No.
Where Jason takes over the body.
Oh, I can switch weapons!
He takes over the body of like that's a 48-year-old
Oh my god! You see that, Virgil Krupp?
Fuck that, Jason. What about Jason X in space?
Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Yeah, the cyborg Jason.
It's kind of weird that they have two old Jasons and no space Jason.
That's awesome.
They do have a space Jason.
No, I mean in this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know about space Jason.
Okay,
Oh my god! Oh, shit!
That Anier.
Yo, Pitchfork is OP.
Man, Freddy vs. Jason was bullshit. Freddy should have won that shit for real.
Nah, if you bring him into the real world, he's just a little guy.
I know, but that's my problem. It's like
stuck me.
Hey.
Gotcha.
The problem is that in the dream world, Freddy always wins, and in the real world, Jason always wins.
That's why Freddy didn't actually super lose, because then he's just alive in Jason's hands, because they know they can't have, like, a definitive winner.
Yeah, that always bothers me. I want a definitive winner, and I want it to be the one that I want.
Oh, I see.
Well, convince Paul Marketing that there's a winner.
The guy who made Freddy vs. Jason went on to make fucking Snakes on a Plane, so that makes sense.
It shows.
Where are the snakes?
Yeah.
Dude, the guy that directed Freddy vs. Jason is the same guy that directed Fearless with Jet Li.
What?
Yeah, Ronnie Yu.
Wow.
Ronnie Yu's getting out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm super wrong. It's Terrence Carson as Kratos.
Terrence Carson, yeah. I was thinking TC.
Although, when Predator and Alien got together, nice.
Super stylish.
That's good.
That is Virgil.
Trench coats, man. Trench coats.
They give you powers.
Decided easily that Predators are stronger than aliens. Like,
yeah,
that's
part of the war.
No, remember in AVP 1, like, and one alien kills like three predators. It's in AVP 2 where that one predator takes on.
Well, the logic is that if you're a shit predator, then you suck and an alien will kill you.
Yeah.
Like if you were a shit hunter, a bear would kill you.
They basically just apply Protoss Zerg rules.
Yes. Well, what do you think?
Exactly.
And then they're like, but the predators that were like the main characters of P1 and P2, they would kill like 100 fucking aliens, no problem.
That being said, the original Xenomorph was way stronger
But it was just a human.
You mean the Alien 1 Xenomorph?
The Alien 1 Xenomorph felt like it was way stronger than all the sequel ones that just died
That's just because they never actually shoot it with a fucking gun.
Yeah, they
ever.
Never do.
Like, they were in... Alien 1 happens in space, where the option to shoot it was not available.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
And all the other Alien movies take place on ground or something. Burns through the dirt. Who cares?
Oh, the Anier.
Right? But you don't want it to. You want to blow it up and have it burn through all your thing. And then there's Alien Resurrection, takes place on a giant space station where apparently we don't have to care about that detail anymore.
That movie was written
by Alien Resurrection, not very good. Not very good.
Well.
That movie was written by Josh Whedon.
Joss. Sorry. Yeah, you know.
It's like the maniac cop.
Scream guy.
Yeah. Scream guy.
Yeah.
Already picked Scream guy.
Take him again.
Oh.
For the first time.
Whose supers haven't we seen? Take Frank Herbert West.
Who?
Herbert West, a reanimator.
Oh, I didn't want to.
He just pulled out his gun. That's all he did.
I like how you called him Frank Herbert West.
Frank Herbert West.
Yeah.
It's true. Stop it.
Stop it.
There's my throw.
Stop it, H.P. Lovecraft.
Wow, look at that.
That, like, of course, he's just a dorky...
Shit.
He's just a dorky scientist, so what is he supposed to actually do? It's not like he fights. He, like,
calls in the fucking surgeon on you.
That's super good.
Yeah.
Use your bag combo.
Do that bag into slash, into that, exactly.
Bag
1, 2, 3.
Slash.
Oh, my God.
It's a Wrecka chain.
I'll do it.
Has anyone seen the fact that Maniac Cop is just Stryker?
Yeah, he's just Stryker.
Yeah, he is.
He's got the baton.
Then again, but Candyman...
Why wouldn't he not be Stryker?
He's Virgil, but he was just doing dual lawn moves as well.
Yeah. Oh,
okay, what did I just do?
Yeah, it's not even a grab. It's a hit.
Oh, man.
You gotta like, work your way.
Oh, nice. I walked right into that. What the... A bird?
Yeah, that's your stun move.
That's really good.
Yeah, it's stun move,
then
you only have two of them.
Super out of it, because it's a weird
system.
What's my super?
Double Hadouken kick?
That's not it.
Backwards kick?
I did forward kick.
Oh, it's not B.
Oh, that's
it's
cool.
A.
Okay. Oh, that's a different super then.
Well, oof.
He's got two.
Yeah, everyone's got two. They're called unleashes.
Bam, look at that Wrecka. You're totally right. That's super good, Wooly. Thank you for your pro tips.
It's strong. It's strong.
It's just tap, fireball.
Yeah, fireball.
Super good.
All right, the revenge.
Take that, Robert Zadar.
What happens if he gets around 5?
Well, does it
make a timeout?
Does it just say in space?
Yeah.
Why don't we try?
I'm curious.
Oh wow, that hits you
or
in
like
the air too.
The new legend.
The new legend of Michael Myers again.
Always that shit in part 4 or 5.
Right.
Shit, your throw is way longer than mine.
Good. I need it.
Damn it, Liam. Matt, you're just making weird noises.
How awesome would Chuck and Dale?
Rangers.
No, not Chip and Dale.
Yeah.
Oh, am I fucking it up? The
Tucker. Tucker and Dale.
Yeah, man, that'd be great. Like unintentional horror villains that didn't want to be.
You know who should be here as another hero? Sean. Shaun of the Dead.
Shaun of the Dead.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
Mm-hmm.
It's true.
It wouldn't be bad. Yeah.
Take that!
Nice, you nailed it.
Tucker and Dale is such a good guy.
I've reanimated.
So if FGC guy was calling this match, and you take Michael Myers, and they're all like, oh man, he's calling out, Jamie Lee Curtis! She just busts in there for no reason.
I'm gonna grab Freddy.
New DLC. Don't.
Don't go into the base. Don't go into the door. Don't go into the fridge.
I just want to play as Monster Blood, okay? Is that too much to ask?
No, you would play as R.L. Stein, and he would do all
of them at the same time.
All of them.
Like, one super is like the camera pans up, and you see Earth is in the sky. And then your character just goes, oh my god, and then you lose.
That's a Hadouken? That's not even a...
It's a Shoryu.
Oh wow, it was coming out really early.
I always love the stupid gimmick in Goosebumps where it's always a bad ending.
Yeah, always.
Every time. It's so predictable,
bad end.
That's what makes it work.
Bad end.
The only one that wasn't a bad end was that sponge.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
I actually really liked Attack of the Killer Sponge.
There's like 800,000 Goosebumps books, so I'm afraid I haven't read that one.
It's a sponge that just gives really, really bad luck.
Oh wow.
And like he realizes what's going on, so he tries to throw the sponge in the garbage and accidentally stabs himself with scissors on the counter.
Yeah.
And it's just like, uh-oh. And he tries to ride his bike away from it, but it ends up in his bag. It's so fucking stupid.
Great.
It's like a stand.
Yeah.
It's like one of those things where you've got to get rid of this, but you don't know how.
Well, because your luck's too bad.
The sponge is what I originally thought like my stand safety dance would be about. All it would do is make very unlikely things occur that would appear to be bad luck.
Right.
You gave up on crazy talk?
Yeah. No, safety dance is way better, and a better song, obviously.
Yeah, obviously. Yeah.
Fucking safety dance. They can dance if they want. Where's the safety dance guy in this? That's a horror movie.
That's not. It's really not.
If that's a fucking horror movie, then Michael Jackson Werewolf needs to be in this too.
Well, I won't fight that. That's awesome. So
just go into the dance routine, man.
Jack Nicholson from Wolf. You should be in this.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
That's going way back, man.
That's like
Where's Teen Wolf?
Oh, damn.
Or American Werewolf. No, nowadays it would just be the fucking Dread guy from Twilight.
Oh.
Yeah, you know the one.
No, I don't.
No, I know.
There's a guy that apparently has dreads.
Oh! That's
awesome. Yeah, Wooly says apparently there's this guy in Twilight with dreads. I don't know. I didn't read it.
People made sure to let me know he was there.
I'm sure that's what happened.
Because guess what? Hey, look, it's Wooly.
I bet that's what happened.
Look at him.
Man. I read a synopsis of that fourth Twilight book. So oof.
It's rough.
Oh, I read that synopsis.
And then I read the synopsis of the movie, and it's like, it was all a dream, is the end of that movie.
Wait, really?
You know all the footage of, like, the huge vampire battle? That's a telepathic projection of one of the main characters into the villain's head to teach him to leave. And then he just leaves. And then they make out awkwardly.
Does that mean that the pedophile werewolf is a dream too?
Yes. No, that's real.
Oh,
that's
gotta
real.
Be real.
Oh no.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
There's a werewolf.
It's okay because she ages fast.
She ages exactly. Yeah. There's a werewolf that sniffs their baby and then falls in love with it.
At first sight, it imprints on her.
Yep. There you go.
Does that mean peas? What is that?
Yeah.
Oh, this is getting horrible.
Oh yeah.
Is it?
So,
this is the Twilight you wanted.
So I just now in my brain just like concluded that Twilight is just basically an anime.
Well, you're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Like that's like exactly what it is.
Oh my god!
It's Bakko Monogatari or whatever the
Liam,
fuck that,
that
is.
Liam, that article you sent me the other day, I lost it. Game 4 of the NBA Finals interrupted by a flashback.
My 10-minute flashback.
That, so much. That website's great. I constantly forget it exists.
Oh crap, I accidentally picked somebody.
That's okay.
Okay.
Let us decide the real Freddy versus Jason.
The marquee
matchup. I just
want to
lose this fight then, because I like Jason.
Because this is
Are you serious?
This is basically Ken
like
versus Ryu.
Then what the fuck is wrong with you people?
We have opinions? I don't...
Freddy Krueger has a personality.
And Jason has a machete and a mask.
I think
it's
that's
cool.
Kind of the problem.
You really?
Yeah, because the lack of personality, way more terrifying. You can't appeal to his humanity because he has none.
Oh, I'm not like saying like Freddy's scarier. I just like Freddy better.
I also have sympathy for Jason because he was like just like a regular kid that got bullied, whereas Freddy's
an evil
pedophile.
Yeah.
Like that's not my.
But,
oh my god! That is a specific kill where Jason just like coconut crushes people's heads.
See, that's what I like about horror movies. Okay, I like horror movies to be bad and stupid, not scary.
Yeah, okay. Because you're a big baby that doesn't like to be scared.
It's true enough. We're totally arguing different things.
It's true.
I think Jason's better at his job, but you're right.
Freddy's, he is better at his
but
job.
But Freddy's totally
I hang out with Freddy.
Capcom presents
That's
Marvel
not as cool
Comics,
as all the other
Fire Galaxy.
That's not as cool as all the other Capcom logos we've been seeing recently.
It's true.
You're right.
Not
that's
really
a nice one. Always want to see that.
It's a pretty good one.
Don't turn off your Xbox.
Are we playing like a Batman fighting game?
We're playing Batman! Darkstalkers! Darkstalkers in the night! They will fight!
You've been hanging on to that for like years now.
Because back
the
in the
fucking
day,
artwork on that cover is legendary.
Yeah.
So remember, if you want to play Darkstalkers 3, you gotta press back. It's kind of
weird.
Oh,
what?
Yeah,
we're
not
on Darkstalkers 3.
Yes, you gotta change
it starts
the
on 2.
That's weird.
Normal.
That's fucking
But it allows for a gorgeous UI
Absolutely.
Thing.
Absolutely. No, Lang knows what he's doing.
Man, they put a lot of like really slick UI stuff in here.
I hope
the in-game assets got the same treatment.
Lang redrew every sprite, drew it, and then drew it again.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, motherfucker. We're done.
Well, you've changed nothing.
I was just checking.
Isn't there like a whole other cast of characters, like dark versions of them or something?
No.
I thought it was something like that.
No.
Where is... Oh. Yeah, Jeddah. Jeddah's so fucking cool.
Lang draws,
of course he's cool, he's the boss.
The most Halloween stage of all
what?
Time.
Theseus of God!
Yo, we gotta pause and change the filters though.
No. Leave it. It's too late.
Let's do it.
It's too late. Oh no.
We can't do it
from in here.
Settings.
There's no way. Yeah, oh, there you go. Turn the filter off.
Also,
yeah.
The view is not supposed
you
to be
widescreen.
No filter.
No filter. Okay.
Never.
All right.
None.
And normal. People got super mad at me for using the arcade cabinet view in
it looks great though.
In Third Strike. Yeah,
well,
it looks super good.
I don't want people to be mad at the video that they're watching. Like, can we turn that shit off on the side? It's so distracting.
You know what? It is distracting me, Liam.
No.
Is it really?
It is. Well, sorry.
If Third Strike was patched to put that to get rid of that stuff, this was
let's
not.
Let's do this.
Widescreen. Widescreen does not change the game. Stretch does.
It's a compromise in
I remember that was one of the things Iron Galaxy said. It's like, if you put it on stretch, it's going to change some things.
Yeah, it's not like you're damaging these super well-detailed
sprites. Spriterinos.
With the
oh
stretching.
Oh my god, Fetus of God has a little, like, God hand eyeball in its foot.
Of course it does.
No, please don't, Fetus of God. Not now. Not when
not
everyone's
like
watching.
No, he's sleeping. No,
he's
let him
not.
Be.
He's crying. He's out of bed. Down!
Down! Are you ready? Are you invited?
Man. Jenna and Morgan make me think of something that I absolutely goddamn hate in fighting games. Eno 2. And it's your goddamn dash makes you fucking fly.
Which is so good
it's
for
so
Morgan,
cool,
though. Like, for characters in this game where you do the drop drill, it's
fantastic. I hate it.
But if a character has wings, what do you expect them to do? Run? Like, they have wings.
I want a dash, goddammit.
Do you remember his command grab?
Problem solved.
Matt.
His command grab? Holy shit, isn't it 360? I don't know.
It's a cool...
Hey everyone, if you like Darkstalkers and a really high level player, turn off the video.
Yeah.
Don't turn off the video.
Turn off the video.
Don't!
Yeah, by himself.
And even then, if he really wanted it, he should have used his own money.
Yeah. That he can't make because he's so exhausted.
Yeah.
Because he's sick, because Capcom's working him too hard.
Oh, fuck.
God is angry.
I'll play it. I forgot to tell
put
you.
Put a sus in his mouth.
It's game over for you.
Game over. Okay,
what?
So...
Darkstalkers has such fucking cool
character
art.
Please.
Darkstalkers has cool everything.
No,
it's not gameplay.
Yes, the gameplay is great.
It's great, it's just dated.
Of course.
But it's super cool. Of course you're gonna pick Telltale. Yeah, man, go for it. I'm gonna pick...
Anacharis!
Sasquatch!
Oh, shit.
The only Canadian Capcom fighter.
The Blanka from the North.
That can't possibly be accurate.
I think it is.
Think. Rack your brain. I tried.
Shit.
Don't say Maxima, because it's not Capcom.
That's not right.
Damn it.
I guess that is right.
There's no
if Maxima
other,
was in CVS 2,
there's no
This
other.
Is why John Talbain's the coolest character. He's a wolf of nunchucks.
Games, yeah, but in other Capcom games.
And he's got an awesome dash.
Capcom Fighter.
Bear Ogre?
Okay, yeah.
No, that's not Capcom.
No. That's not.
Oh, wait, no. I think there's someone from Slam Masters. I think.
Ooh.
It's possible.
Ooh, I'm not going to argue that.
It's possible. What about Bret Hart?
That's not a Capcom. Damn it.
It took us a second, though. You
he
had
is
going.
To me.
There aren't even any Canadians in the Resident Evil books.
That's true.
Jeez, yeah.
They don't even mention, like, a Canadian office.
Yeah, I know. There's a British guy, though. His brain gets melted, though. Fuck that guy.
You love that.
I guess Capcom made Dino Hunter, which had Canadian guys in it.
Did it?
Yeah.
No, Capcom didn't make that. The one that we played?
Yeah, totally.
No, they didn't. It was like from...
Wait, who the fuck made that?
I think it was from Software or something. It wasn't
Thanks for nothing, Capcom!
Yeah, thanks for nothing.
EX Troopers has Canadian people in
it. Oh, it's true!
Too bad not in Canada.
Well, Lost Planet does too, so, I mean... You know.
It does? Jeez,
how do you do that cool fire dragon?
Oh, Dead Rising 2 has a ton of Canadians
That's
in it.
True.
They say they're American, but they're liars.
I forgot this uses Killer Instinct rules.
Really?
Oh!
See? What the hell
was
that?
Trapping you in my Sasquatch world.
Sasquatch dimension.
Darkstalkers 3 has this weird dark dimension like thing. I don't know what it does.
It buffs your character in a passive way.
Mm-hmm. But not the other characters. Just you, because you initiated it.
Like, Rikuo exactly. gets water to surf on.
Oh, cool.
Jeez, I'm sorry. I just... I don't know the other moves.
There we go.
Oh, you're... Oh, man.
Don't I have a flash kick?
Nope. Yeah, you did.
Yeah, I do.
There it is.
The Tailblade Flash Kit. Absolutely.
That's cool.
Man, I can't even remember the last time I played Darkstalkers.
Is it
today?
Really Tailbane?
Jonathan Tailbane?
I thought it was Talbane. I thought it was Talbane as well.
Yeah. We need to go to the cartoon to check.
We do need to check the source.
You do.
You go, Pat.
Somebody give me this controller.
Sorry. I'm the 8th one in the world, baby. Love it.
So that was China.
There's just tons of Sasquatches, and they're all crazy strong.
Yeah, that's
yes,
right.
And
they fucking take over the
you
world.
You think they're cute, but they take over the fucking world.
Yeah, and Sasquatch is ending. They all go super nuts and take over all governments.
Yeah.
That's a Sasquatch
Strangely Attractive Merman.
Yeah.
Strangely Attractive. /
Albaf. And I'll pick Queen
Alubaf.
Beyonce!
The queen baby!
The eyeballs that look like human eyeballs aren't her real eyeballs!
No!
It's a trick.
It's a trick! The big ones on her head are the eyes!
Remember when
but
Beyonce...
But even then she's a bug.
Remember when Beyonce fell down in BoJack Horseman? She just goes, Oh no!
I still need to see that.
Oh wow, that's my normal? Holy shit.
Yeah. Like, the thing with Darkstalkers is that every single person's attack is like a projectile, or looks like one.
Okay, I'm a charge character. Okay. Uh-oh.
Stab,
oh, no.
stab.
I hope.
That should kill you, but I should die too.
Yeah.
To be scientifically accurate
to Bishamon has special moves where he cuts off your, like, foot and your arms and shit, and they just regrow back, because Darkstalkers...
Because it's fine, yeah.
It's the attack of the Darkstalkers!
All the animations in this are so good.
Yeah, they're pretty rad.
I basically add on. Look at this.
Is add-on.
Jagatoon!
But she doesn't have any of his other stuff.
She doesn't.
This is the best Halloween game ever. Insect Girl versus Creature from the Black Lagoon.
I watched that.
On Train with Metal.
How do you do
on
that?
Train from Cho Aniki.
Yeah.
Now we're surfing.
Oh, that's awesome!
Yeah.
That is awesome.
You're in the 2D platformer mode a
You're
little
surfing
bit.
On Ray Filet. Oh, jeez.
Wow, I was trying to block that.
Yeah, that train is trying to kiss you.
It's trying to get
something.
Yeah, it's like a Rocky Horror train.
Yeah, it's a berserk train.
Just stick your dick in it and see what happens.
What do you think's going to happen?
That's something good.
You're really good.
or something not so
When
good.
Has that ever steered you wrong?
When have you ever stuck your dick in something bad?
And regretted it? Never.
I don't think you could name a single moment. Ergo, putting it in there would probably be fine.
I just imagine when like Pat or Wooly are just like in a donut shop, they're just staring around, they're nothing to do, and they just stare at a donut for like 10 minutes, then they leave the store.
Yeah,
that's it.
Then go home and use my personal donuts.
No. They're all moldy.
Thanks,
what?
Mailbag.
Yeah. Oh no.
This is what happens when people play Darkstalkers. They lose their
talking
minds.
Talking about creepy stuff.
Talking about creepy donut things.
Because these guys are all creepy, right?
They're all pretty creepy.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks to the person in the comments that suggested we check out Skeleton Man the movie.
Oh, yeah!
We need to check that out. Oh my god!
Look at him!
That's so strangely
attractive
dance.
For a merman. Here you go, Liam.
Thank you.
Great energy of water. That'll judge you.
That's a good, yeah, well, wow.
That'll judge you good.
Oh, jeez.
Is there a character that plays like a Street Fighter in this?
Dimitri.
Dimitri is
all right, thank you.
I mean, I guess Felicia.
Morgan is also a shout out.
Yeah.
Because I was playing as Riku. I didn't know what the fuck I was doing.
And if you think Victor like plays like Zangief, he does not.
He doesn't.
He's
I tried like
a charge
him once.
Character.
Yeah, this game was the first.
You tried him once. That's all it took, right?
Yeah.
This was their first CPS2 like high animation style game before Alpha came out.
And yeah, it's very
and
clear.
After Children of the Atom.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
or was this first? I can't.
This is that Magic wait, series.
No. Darkstalkers was before Children of the Atom. This was the first time they did this kind of art style, like the anime look. Yeah.
Does this have Magic series?
Totally does. Yeah, that's what it invented. It invented the Magic series.
Interesting.
Yeah. But it's all super fast and there's no, like, flashes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, like, everything's just immediate.
Yeah, by the way, supers in this are, like, one motion and two buttons, I think. Mm-hmm.
Yes, or some of them are Raging Demons.
Oh, that would explain why I wasn't doing them.
What the f- there's EXs, too. That's
Pat, you're Dimitri?
Yeah.
You have a 360.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's like a pile driver, kind
of. Demon Cradle!
It's not... Oh, yeah!
Demon Cradle!
Yeah. That's what I wanted.
Also, Midnight Bliss.
Gabonet!
Midnight Bliss is the best.
It's an institution of fighting games at this point.
Yeah, these supers aren't happening. Oh, jeez.
Just do EXs, you'll be fine. It's tough.
Give you multiple bars.
See, this is the thing. They with the CPS2, they're like, okay, let's just make something crazy and very different than Street Fighter.
And did they succeed?
Yeah, they succeeded.
It looks different.
If you think about Midnight Bliss, shit. That was cool. It's weird because it's just like, okay, it turns guys into girls, and it turns girls into sexier girls.
Yeah.
Some of them not. Some of them are just in, like, even more clothes. It's weird.
But it's like, what is the science behind that magic? You know?
Who cares? It's great!
It's an estrogen injection? Like, what?
It's magic!
Yeah, it's magic.
Don't knock it! I don't want to hear it.
It's like that SNK versus Capcom Chinese comic I got.
Yeah.
Where magic happens all the time and Vega fucking shoots out gigantic snake demons and shit.
Yeah. It's true.
And when Terry does a Buster Wolf, a gigantic pack of wolves appear.
See, Adam,
why wouldn't they?
Cheap fish!
I don't know about this Dimitri, though. We should pay homage to the true Dracula, Bela Lugosi.
Fuck you!
No one.
You play Darkstalkers!
No one gives two shits for Dimitri.
No one gives two
for
shits.
Bella. For
you
Bella.
You come out! Let's
Lord
shoot.
Raptor.
Let's play this fucker, huh?
What are you Lord just Raptor? Watching that interview over and over?
No, it's Ed
interview?
Wood.
It's
Ed
Wood.
Wood,
man.
I'm talking about Sheik, man.
No! It's Bella.
It sounds similar. What's Raptor's name in Japan? It's not Lord Raptor. It's something lamer.
It's
it's Vega.
It's Boxer.
Lord Zabel.
Zabel Zabel.
Oh, look at that shit.
Oh, yeah, Victor's sick.
Oh!
Look at that fucking Battletoad shit you got.
Victor is the coolest, man.
I don't think I'm doing the correct
like, he's
here.
Not even that massive, but his limbs become massive when he moves.
Then you get to see them become tiny again.
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking
gorgeous.
About.
Gorgeous.
Get out of here. Do I? Wow, okay.
The coolest version of Frankenstein's monster ever.
Are you joking?
Yes.
It's clearly Robert De Niro and Mary Shelley's Frankenstein where he's just some bald jackass.
It's clearly Frankenweenie.
What are you talking about? Didn't you guys see Van Helsing?
In a world where I, Frankenstein, exists, I think we're all
dead.
Stay tuned to our Let's Watch.
Oh, fuck that movie.
Fucking end of thread.
Did anyone see that?
No.
No, I really wanted to. Though.
No one in the world.
So what was that?
That was a great
it's
throw.
The ass cheeks grab.
Yeah, they really wanted I, whatever the fuck it's called.
iRobot.
Like, it's in the legacy of Priest.
Oh, wow!
All those other shitty epics.
That was super cool. Holy shit.
Definitely.
Fucking Underworld.
Yeah, you love it. You know you love
didn't
it.
Didn't I say after I, Frankenstein, they're gonna have, like, the I, Merman? And it's
Why
just, like,
I
all these creatures in the Black Lagoon, just, like, all pretty boys?
like slimy skin but cool hair.
Yeah, it's slimy skin.
Oh
shit!
Something you can overlook.
Yeah, yeah. Get back here, Lord Raptor.
But their skin's only slimy.
Go back to Australia.
Go back to being voiced by Scott McNeil.
Just like every hero. Ever.
Rattrap wasn't a hero.
Rattrap was a hero, don't say that.
Silverbolt was a real hero.
It always,
I don't want to hear that shit.
It always blew my mind when you realized that Rattrap and Dinobot were the same guy talking to himself.
And Silverbolt.
And fuck.
All three of them? Jeez.
If you don't like that, then stop. Don't ever watch Futurama.
Yeah, I got it.
Jeez, yeah.
Because That's ever, like...
Oh, shit!
Can Bender talk to himself again? Yes.
Yes,
he can. And he
all
will.
The time. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Get Annie here.
Oh!
Wow.
Yeah!
That not yet.
Woo! I'm passing it off.
Here, I'll take this one.
Here you go, Leon.
Who would have thought I'd be super good at
Darkstalkers?
The Doctor has
died, but I'm not sad anymore. His ghost haunts behind you. It's fine.
Yeah, he's inside your back.
It's okay, Victor.
And in your heart.
It's okay.
And on your chest.
He's okay.
Literally, look. I'm going to open it up and show you. He's right here.
Oh, he's right there.
In my chest.
Oh, he's just right there.
Now pick Felicia.
Hello.
Yeah, fuck it, I'll pick Felicia.
Yeah.
If Wooly's taking Morgan.
My girl.
The marquee characters.
Make out!
Please.
They already have.
Please do it.
You know if, like, this was, like, a fight at a ringside, that's all you would hear.
Of course.
Make out with Venus of God! You want a bad night?
$12!
You want a bad night? Try sleeping on Venus of God!
Hey, guys. Soulfist.
Soulfist.
Look at my Chris G.
Shadow Blade!
I'm gonna get my Chris G on.
Shadow Blade!
Oh my god.
Yeah, there you go. How did they made it? They made it into Marvel 3, and fucking.
You'll never get me to play Darkstalkers.
Never.
That
mind.
Causes brain damage. Yeah.
Just like Barney pulling Venus of God.
Yeah. When you visualize it.
That's even better.
And then it starts to scream.
Hey, Homer, I broke my squishy baby.
Oh, man, that Barney.
Woo!
What a card.
Oh, jeez. Let's get some high-level tech from these girls.
Oh, there you go.
Wow, you guys are even, like, just neck and neck here.
Steven. Oh, did they add that ball move in Darkstalkers? I don't remember that one.
Yeah, she already had it. She had that.
She uses the medicine ball.
God, I'm glad we have the sound down low so I can't hear Morgan.
Shadow Blade!
Soul Fist!
Oh no!
The illusion doesn't work!
You screwed up!
I can see through that.
Felicia's too good. She used her cat eyes.
You used your sharing, man.
Oh, it's really so cool.
Come on.
Like Felicia versus Selena Kyle, Felicia.
Damn it.
You mean Catwoman?
Selena Kyle.
Yeah, well, yeah, I know. But she's not Felicia, she's Catwoman.
What?
Matt, you look really upset and distracted.
Yeah.
Oh, are you here right now?
Oh my god!
Going nuts. Look at my dress.
I really always like the Morgan that she's in like a white shirt and skirt.
Yeah, I love that one
white
too.
White shirt, red pants. It's awesome.
Because that's when she goes to a Dolce and Gabbana show.
That's Morgan in the club.
Yeah.
Sipping bub.
Like...
Morgan's
someone
like, my anaconda, my anaconda don't want none unless you got buns, hon.
I remember not caring about Morgan at all.
Oh, God, we went to Fetus
and
of God.
And then Matt told me that she was Irish, and then my brain did the voice thing. I'm like, okay, no, Morgan's awesome.
Scottish.
Just close enough.
Matt, just picture, like, Donovan sitting in a chair getting a lap dance from Morgan,
yeah.
And his face is like, I can't handle this.
I'm a grab on yous.
It's not actually a
production. Yeah.
No, it's not.
And then Dan is just, hey, bro.
Like, look at this.
So are Donovan and Dan related? Like,
they're not, but you really want to think they are.
It's just Dan's face.
It's too easy to believe it.
Yeah. This is a normal, like...
My mind is a normal.
Yeah, BB Hood and Acheris have fucking weird normals. They're fucking
what
weird.
What just happened?
These normals are really weird, guys.
Yeah.
BB Hood's so fucking weird. She's
a great character.
What's her name in Japan? Boletta?
Boletta.
Yeah.
Oh my god, my jump
you're
is so floaty.
I can dash underneath you
and
back.
Yeah, it's not great.
Weird.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Yeah.
Get out of here. I'm from New York.
Shit. He's a mummy.
I'm from New York.
He's not from New York.
I'm from the Brooklyn Museum.
That makes him from Egypt still, though.
But I spent more time here.
What? This isn't like.
Oh,
fucking,
that's awesome.
This isn't fucking gargoyles. Yeah.
That is pure Mummies Alive right there.
Yeah.
Man, that intro to Mummies Alive was great.
It's amazing.
I don't remember anything about the show.
It still holds up today.
It doesn't.
It does.
No, its intro does, but the actual episodes like are not as good.
No,
the intro does,
that.
Exactly. That's what I mean.
Remember the time the strong guy lost his arm and had to save the crew with one arm? Yeah.
No.
That was an episode.
Remember the opening?
That's the only
episode
I
know.
Yeah.
That's the only bit I like.
I tweeted the opening to Keats.
Who the fuck gives your main hero character a bow and arrow as the primary?
Yeah, you're right.
As the primary!
You're totally right.
What a daring design.
The fucking second fiddle smart guy had the sword.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous!
Oh my god.
Oh, I want to grab on you!
Absurd.
No!
Not as absurd as this.
Fuck you!
Does that mean you're fighting in God's uterus?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. That's correct.
Okay. Well,
if you really have to ask.
That answers that, then, basically.
Which one's really more absurd, Pat?
La la la. And she's just, like, cutting her rugs. Yeah!
Dark Force! More importantly, the real questions. How do we get in the uterus of God?
These unworthy, like...
You just climb right in there.
Just walk right in.
More in the description.
Through various misadventures. And a lot of misunderstandings.
Man, that cartoon was way ahead of its time.
No, I'll grab Bish.
No one's taking Sienko.
Lele.
Lele.
I took Sienko.
Yeah,
you
did? He took
yeah.
Oh, shit.
Good job, everyone. Good job. Everyone's doing a good job.
Take her better, I guess.
Well, look, it's Samurai
versus
China.
Man, Bishamon's so fucking cool.
Yeah, he is. But his move list is not as cool as he looks, though.
Damn
it.
Yeah.
That's what always sucks about Bishamon.
Oh.
Like for pulling
like
universal monsters and all that, like zombie samurai.
There are a lot of charge moves in this game.
No, you picked charge. You just picked characters with charges.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah. There's not a lot of.
She's not a charge character.
No, Bishamon.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, I just have.
Also, Pat Sienko's forward dash is fully invincible.
Yep.
Interesting.
And I believe it goes through characters too and crosses over.
Well, fuck this then.
I don't know if that's in this game.
Get out of here, Slayer!
That's true, it might not be in this game, you're right.
I really liked in the Udon comic where they, like, treated, like, everyone knew about Darkstalkers. Like, regular humans are like, oh, yeah, Darkstalkers, oh, god, those guys are jerks.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, there's, like, Catwoman shelters, because Catwomen are, like, being abused and hounded, like, as, like, then people
And Felicia had her nun outfit or whatever.
Yeah, to hide, right?
She just whipped off whenever.
Well, when she had to do Broadway.
That's how
musical.
Nun outfits work. I don't know if you knew this. They're really easy to take off.
Watch out for that bomb. It was just like that moment in the Hokuto
fight. You just killed yourself, man.
I did.
Yeah.
Did you
see it? No one knows. Oh, there's your sister. She's helping out.
She's dead, too.
No, but she looks... She can do it.
She looks cooler than Lele.
Yeah.
She really does, actually.
What's up with that?
Like, I'm really, like, after that Udon comic failed to, like, get, like, after, like, 6 issues, and then they're, like, they gave it, like, time off, and then they, like, brought it back just to finish the arc, because it left on a huge fucking cliffhanger. It was, like, super good. Like, I enjoyed it more than the Street Fighter ones, because Street Fighter ones kind of went off the rails sometimes.
Oh, no!
I love that bomb.
I can hit this, too?
It's so goofy.
Yeah, bombs don't...
Get away from the bomb!
Yeah.
That's right.
Good job, Oli.
Watch out.
Yeah, look at that shit.
That moves
cool. Really good range.
Yeah, it is. That's a fucking, like, Strider hit, the sword. Cypher.
Yeah.
I like how this game has random blood. Like, any characters that have, like, claws or sharp things will do it, but, like...
Gotcha!
Mm-hmm. Other stuff will
make
them bleed.
Oh, fuck that, dude.
No one knows what's happening.
I don't. Do you?
No idea.
Fucking
what
Darkstalkers. Is it?
Isn't it?
Am I having fun?
Yeah, I think you are.
Am I?
I think you are.
Hidden fun that you can't see.
Do you know how to do the big drop of, like, heavy shit?
I don't know what the fuck.
No, leave him in.
Oh.
Oh, is it backwards DP?
It's always backwards.
Go, remember, go into the move list, and you'll have David Lang telling you which moves are garbage.
No, that's
yeah, remember?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. yeah.
With kicks, sorry.
Oh, shit, okay.
He's like, this move is pretty much useless. Nuts. What was Capcom thinking? Like, that...
I guess I'm not. That doesn't sound like Lang. That sounds like Keats.
The Nerf button?
Yeah.
Anyway, that's enough. It's
I did it.
There you go.
I did it. It was me. I have one.
I love slashing people.
It's my greatest joy, said the armor.
It's the only thing he has.
Yeah, that's the thing. His armor is cool.
He's just the armor.
He's just a man.
Mm-hmm.
Do we pick everybody?
We picked everybody.
Apparently Lilith was supposed to be a boy, and then at the last second they went,
no, make her a loli.
So made it make it a loli.
You know, we should we should...
You can still confuse her for a boy.
You know, for
I think that's the point.
After this fight, you should go back to Darkstalkers 2 and be able to play with Donovan and Pyron and Hutzel.
Hutzel, yeah.
Because I think Donovan's the fucking coolest, and it's
Jetta should have been in Marvel.
Absolutely, no. Donovan's the dude that like I tried maining when I gave this the time of day.
You didn't.
I did.
You lie.
I gave it the time of day.
And Pyron's super cool.
When GGPO was a thing.
Oh.
Well, it's still a thing, but when you mean
when
it,
people
in its
were on
infancy.
It. When people were on it.
People were like, hey, you guys know about GGPO?
And they're like, what's that? Don't talk about GGPO.
Keep it underground.
There you go.
Peace out, everybody. No!
And apparently, if Lilith and Morgan merge together,
they become like super
the unstoppable beast of the world.
Yeah. I'd watch that.
That's her story, is that Morgan's father took that part of her soul out because she was going to be too OP.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The
thus creating all of the promotional arts for
exactly the Aidslip clan. They're not. It's not weird if they're actually the same person.
Weird. Just because they look like sisters.
It's not illegal.
Nothing's illegal when you're a vampire.
That's awesome.
That's great.
He hit the side of the screen. In Darkstalkers world, that's fine.
Like if Piccolo just rips in two and starts making out with Piccolo.
Nail, you mean?
Yeah.
Well, but Nail was a different Namek.
Yeah. But
no, I mean the same guy.
They merged, though.
Yeah, they merged,
though.
That's what I was thinking of. But you mean, like, when Piccolo rips off, like, his arm and he grows another one? If he rips himself in half and he grows
totally.
Another Piccolo?
It's all the same shit, man.
Just rip off as many body parts as he needs.
Cops can't stop you.
There you go.
Especially Dragon Ball World cops.
Has anyone seen those horrible animated GIF demakes? And there's the one with Vegeta and Piccolo, and it's 8 pixels, and you can still tell what's happening.
Of course. The one where it's...
Stock? It's 8 pixels!
Dude, it only needs to be 2
and I
pixels.
And I can still tell.
Every time I see Wooly,
people look at my hair, and it's like Daily Dose, man.
No.
Yeah, they know.
No.
They know. Yeah.
Okay, I kind of like this tile screen, this select screen a bit.
It looks like a fighting game. You're right.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh,
I don't like all the black.
Yeah,
it's
I guess.
A bit black.
No, but it's just whenever I see like the row at the bottom, two torches at the top, it's just the old.
But whenever I see rotating metallic 3D image, I think, wow, that's shit.
Yeah, no, that's a Diablo
in front
fire
of a
game.
Fire gear.
It's a Diablo fire.
But I also think fighting games.
Sign my guest book. Pyron is fucking nuts.
Yeah.
Like
fuck.
Man,
fuck you.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, Pyron. All right, well, I guess.
He's balanced. Pyron
he's balanced.
And Donovan gone.
I know for a fact that he's not.
Yeah.
When I maimed him.
Yeah, so it's mad as Pyron here?
Yeah, but I don't know anymore.
Just keep doing that fireball.
Just keep doing Gil shit.
Yeah.
Oh, the damage is so much higher on this one.
It sure is. When you play as the boss...
No, I mean, like, I'm getting damaged a lot.
Like, Donovan was doing a ton.
And Donovan's really cool. Mm-hmm.
Look at that fucker.
All, your sword does so much damage, and you can, like, kind of lose it, too.
It's like, what if Dan was actually cool, you know?
No.
Dan's cool? Shut up.
But, nope, like, legit
not.
Cool.
That's why.
No, like, unironically cool.
Unironically cool.
Not ironically cool like he is now, where he sucks, and you're like, wow, but he's doing it.
He's got cool friends, though.
What, Blanca?
Blanca
and Sakura.
I think the worst thing that ever happened to Dan was that I found out that he actually trained with Ken
so
and Ryu and got kicked out.
Yeah.
Oh,
like,
I was way happier with Dan when
I thought he just sucked and was just faking it like Shingo.
No,
right?
What?
Like,
fuck that last boss shit.
Just do
sword
it.
In the ground.
Just be a last boss.
Oh, see, you beat the last boss. And then it comes
flying at you. Just be a last boss.
You go, Pat.
No, you take it, Liam.
Okay.
Take your chisel.
Huitzel.
I'm not itching to play Darkstalkers over here.
The Brazilian robot guardian man.
It's so weird looking. He's over there.
Yeah.
Why is the roster so different?
They switched it up a
because
bunch.
They realized Huitzel
they,
was
all they
stupid.
Did is add the last two bosses of the first game and put in one new character.
Huitzel is a persona called he's the top level hermit guy.
I
forget his name.
Oh fuck this, he flies by default. I forgot about that.
Yeah. I think Huitzel is the person that helps Two Snacks with his animations.
He's a robot. It's true.
Basically.
Brazilian robot.
He renders them out.
Oh, up beam. That's cool.
Yeah. No, like, the biggest mistake Capcom made back in the day was calling Darkstalkers 2 the Night Warriors here.
Yeah, that makes it sound like it's a goddamn, edition.
It was even more confusing because it was called Night Warriors Darkstalkers Revenge.
Darkstalkers Revenge, mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's just as bad as Street Fighter 2010 Final Fight.
Yeah, there you go.
It's just as bad as that.
It is!
I don't think anything's as bad as that.
Okay, maybe you're right.
That's fucking atrocious. Ken Masters is in the future.
Oh
the far-flung future of like...
Well, that's the way,
far
man!
The far-flung future of like 2004.
He won the Street Fighter tournament.
Yeah, it was him. That makes Street Fighter 2010 like Snake's Revenge, but except Snake's Revenge is cool.
Yeah, he's got some up-close to moves, too. But,
it seems it.
You don't really need them.
I don't want to get to that.
Oh, he's got all those scrolls!
Nature!
Cool. Loves it.
That's adorable!
He's aww. Kind of thinking, maybe I shouldn't destroy this entire planet for
I'll just Pyron. Leave the squirrels.
For my enjoyment.
Planet of squirrels.
Squirrel girl planet. Enjoyment.
So it's like, Huitzel's supposed to be like the robot trope of monster and B-movies.
Yeah,
it comes off as something completely different. Like,
yeah, because he doesn't look like those robots at all.
At all. Like, you think he should look like the guy from The Day the Earth Stood Still.
Yeah, he should look like a featureless, like Silverman.
Yeah, perfect Silverman.
Instead of just like a weird Japanese robot.
Like all Donovan has a stance.
You can
yeah.
see the stand, yeah.
And he's got
what
five.
Do you mean all he has is a stance? He's a huge
and
sword.
No, sure, but I just mean like
also a little girl.
Yeah, the little girl's secretly the most powerful of all the characters.
Absolutely.
She's basically Sharon from Guilty Gear.
Well, this is a Japanese game, isn't it? So
yeah. The little girl's always the strongest.
Yeah, yeah.
It's canon, it's law. Hatsune Miku, secretly super powerful.
Well,
right?
Yeah.
Secretly, well,
she's gonna take over.
Secretly spoilers, I was about to say, actually, but...
Yeah? How is that spoiler?
Really easy spoiler.
It's a fucking fighting game. There are no spoilers here.
Oh my god.
You could lobby that Mortal Kombat 9 has a story mode that people would say, SPOILERS!
Yeah, sure. But not a CPS2 game.
Sure, fair enough.
Mega
like, spoilers, this what-if ending might happen.
Guess what? It did.
DX, yeah. A Suzumiya Haruhi. Super OP.
Yeah.
The most powerful. She is.
Though. It's true.
I can get juggled on that shit. Damn.
This is the shittiest
fish
looking
robot?
Matchup ever. Like,
I don't know.
Well, because I have to work my
someone
way in.
Someone told me to play Huitzel, so I'm playing Huitzel.
Well, I'm not blaming you, man. I'm just blaming Darkstalkers.
He's special finish.
Why? That's really cool fun and pretty looking. So hey.
That's really good.
Awesome.
All right, we got time for one more match.
Cool. All right.
One more.
I want to be Dimitri. All right,
give it a match.
Liam, I don't think we even fought each other.
I don't know, I can't remember.
We probably did at some point.
We did back on the day.
Okay, let's play the first one now. Just back it all the way off.
No, you can't.
It's not even
on this. Oh, it's not even
on this?
It's
just this one? Because they're like, what's the point?
I was going to say, honestly, no loss. Like,
who's crying that there's no Street Fighter 1 port?
I am.
You know.
People would pay for it, but I don't think anyone actually wants it.
I'd pay for a
version with normal special move inputs and all the characters playable.
All characters playable, absolutely.
And
no
that's
way.
It.
Absolutely.
I'd pay for a version that came with the stick that punched stuff. Yeah.
Oh, both are unlockable. Like, both are on the disc.
Totally, totally. I agree. And hell, people wanted World Warrior. People want Vanilla for fun.
Mm-hmm.
And now we can focus on Omega Mode.
Oh my god.
Omega Mode's so
how
cool.
How did we not talk about that?
The greatest thing.
What do you mean,
the
how did we not talk thing? About that?
Well, when it was announced, we didn't talk about it on the podcast.
Oh, we didn't have time. We talked about too much other bullshit.
It's true.
Oh
Oh man, Omega Mode's so
cool. Omega Mode's a fucking fisticuffs for sure.
Oh god.
It's three fisticuffs.
We'll never do Ultra, but we will do Omega Mode.
Yeah, yeah.
That's how it works.
Fucking salt only matches with Honda.
Oh.
I can't
believe
they just went ahead and did it and gave us Rainbow Mode. Like, I can't
believe it. I wanna think they just told all. I wanna think they told the devs just go nuts. And everyone come up with bullshit moves.
Yeah.
And just do it on the weekend.
Or they took the feedback logs and implemented every suggestion.
No.
Like every single one.
Go down the list.
That or there's a Sterling-like story of one guy that just got drunk one weekend, went in, and went, here's what I made. And they're like, well, fuck, now we have to.
Wouldn't it be cool if Ken kicked fireballs? Yeah!
Like Combo Fiend just did it by himself one day.
One night.
So back to Darkstalkers.
Now, back to Darkstalkers. Aw, oh, Dimitri.
Well, that was convincing.
Very convincing. Liam's pretty good.
I'm alright.
He's
the best
Darkstalkers player I've ever seen.
It's not the good win pose, because the other one's
that's
so
a
good.
Pretty good win pose.
I'm be down with that.
I'm touching myself, you guys.
Matt said.
As he spat his Morgan out onto the floor.
Let's go eat candy.
Yeah, let's go eat some Halloween candy.